John's permission to invent the cotton gin.
He didn't invent the cotton gin.
Ooh.
I don't know how to make a day.
Just do an internet.
Oh my God, have you always been this wise?
Oh, I think I have.
Tomorrow is National Vibrator Day. Free vibrators and donuts to anyone who retweets this. That's the stuff. Oh wait, I just posted it on Bud's Facebook wall. Now I'll tweet it.
Let me help you.
Oh.
1998, I started this company in a shoebox on Jennifer Street. We had nothing. Bootstraps, concrete walls. 1 year later, boom, our face cream had 2% market share. Boom, 11 straight quarters of growth. Boom.
Impressive.
Boom.
What do you think made you so successful?
Energy, tenacity, zest, vigor. Did I say zest or say twice?
Well, you really go a mile a minute.
I go 5 miles, and I never get tired. Let's have a staring contest. Don't blink.
Okay. You're blinking. A lot.
What the hell?